Did you know that for Terminator 2 Judgment Day, Robert Patrick followed a demanding running routine and focused on nasal breathing, aiming to convincingly portray a cyborg capable of high-speed running without displaying exhaustion? He had trained so hard that he was able to catch up to Edward Furlong on his dirt bike with ease.